Hi, my name is Cheryl, and this is the math word problem of the day. So Samantha walks to the park that is 3.5 miles from her house. She eats a snack and walks back home. So if Samantha walks to the park and back every day, how many miles will she have walked after 2 weeks? So how many miles did Samantha walk? Well, after 2 weeks, if she walked to the park 3.5 miles and home 3.5 miles, she walked a total of 98 miles.